Jerry?
Yeah, it's me.
You said you'd be back at 6.
Today didn't plan out as expected. So I came home.
Did you get that milk on the way back?
Milk?
Yes, Jerry, milk. Moo juice. The stuff that I asked you to get for tonight's dinner.
I forgot.
What a shock. Once again, asking a simple favour for the good of my health.
Are you unwell?
Cut! Cut, 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 cut.
Are you unwell? That's your response.
I didn't understand.
I didn't understand.
It's called sarcasm, genius. You are aware of what sarcasm is, aren't you?
Yeah, but...
Yeah, but what?
Well, maybe if I had a script.
Life does not have a script, Jerry. Life is about the unknown. The moment. The body language. What makes us human? Right! Let's do it again.
Doing anything Friday?
Dunno. Probably something.
I was thinking about catching a film.
Catching a film?
Yeah. Have you not heard?
No.
These DVDs have mutated and sprouted legs. If you catch them, you get to keep them.
Wait. DVDs with, like, legs?
Cut! What is wrong with you? It's called a sense of humour. Your friend here cracks a joke and that's your reaction?
He was telling a joke.
Wasn't a very funny one, but yes. Yes, he was, Jerry. It was blatantly and painfully obvious that he was telling a joke.
Well, it wasn't obvious to me.
Don't talk back to me. I've won a golden nubby! All right, everybody, let's try that again. And hopefully this time our leading man can try and gauge a bit of human response. Okay? Okay? Right.
So I need your help in making a decision.
Okay.
Okay, Saturday night, do I wear skirt or trousers?
Skirt. The trousers, they'll make your legs look big.
Jerry?
I'm just saying, the trousers, they'll just make your legs look big, that's all. That's all.
Jerry, I think you need to stop talking.
But...
Cut! Are you blissfully ignorant? Are you completely unaware of the problem here?
She.
Yes, you've got that right at least. She is a she, yes? She's...
angry?
Upset! You've just upset her!
But...
Okay, listen. Just level with me here, kiddo. And you can just tell me straight. Are you a robot?
A robot?
Yes, a robot. Are you incompatible to human emotion? Because that is the notion that I am getting here!
No, I have Asperger's syndrome.
Oh, I see, right. So what does that mean then? That you're dead inside?
No, it means I struggle with body language and facial emotion. Just understanding simple things. I see the world a bit differently. And just sometimes need a bit of extra help.
Okay, well, what would you suggest?
If it's all right with everyone, maybe a bit, just say, being a bit more specific. Like, if I say something wrong, just be honest, tell me, don't sugarcoat it. Don't be sarcastic, and don't use metaphors, because I won't understand it.
Well, I've got no problem with that.
Fine. All right. Okay, people, we'll take it from the top.